So, what are vector graphics? Vector graphics are mathematical equations that are used to draw your designs, but the definition can get a little complex and is not really important. The best way to understand them is to see a comparison between vector graphics and traditional graphics. So, a traditional graphic would be a raster, so that's your JPEG, GIF, or PNG file format, while a vector graphic would be a PDF, an EPS, or an AI file format. So, the difference is that a raster graphic is only as big as it's delivered to you, and if you try to scale it up and make it bigger, it will pixelate. If you look at the difference between these two after I've blown them up, you can clearly see on the left that the raster version is getting pixelated and a little blurry, while on the right, where we used a vector version of the same graphic, it will always have crisp, clean edges, and it will look sharp no matter how big I make it. As an example, photos are raster, so you're not able to blow them up like crazy without quality loss, and I'm sure you noticed by now, whereas fonts on the other hand, for example, are vector, so you can make them as big as you want. So the bottom line is that vector graphics are always superior to a raster graphic, and they will be infinitely scalable. You can put them on the side of a truck, on a huge building, or a billboard, and they will never lose their quality. That's why whenever you get any graphics work done, like a logo design, be sure to always get a vector version delivered to you. And the best place to get vector graphics is VideoPlasty.com.